At about 1:30, container ship struck the Francis Scott Key Bridge, which I've been over many, many times commuting from the state of Delaware in our trainer by car.